Okay, so I see one over here.
Rats are not uncommon in Sacramento.
We're just a group of friends at this point who meet up once or twice a month in the downtown and midtown Sacramento areas, and we go to rat hot spots and catch rats with our dogs. Get it!
But recently, this group has seen a surge.
Definitely within the last couple of months, spots that we've gone to regularly have seen a marked increase in rats. A couple of weeks ago, we were at a local park here in the downtown area and we caught 27 rats.
And summer heat waves could be a factor.
As the summer goes on, as things start to dry out, there tends to be a little less food far away for them, so they're looking for a place to find food, find water, and shelter.
That shelter could be anywhere.
We see them all over the place, restaurants, warehouses, every other type of business, along with homes.
Got the anchors to secure it.
Pest control expert Salvador Mora recommends keeping an eye out for signs like rat droppings, urine marks, or...
You're gonna look for rub marks, so their bodies will actually leave dark colored stains anywhere that they're traveling.
He says the easiest way to deal with an infestation is prevention.
Another preventative measure would be reducing clutter around your house, making sure your landscape is kept up, trimming bushes off the ground.
As for the rats roaming around the city,
there's a lot of concentration of rats where sometimes people are sleeping, unfortunately. And so, you know, any rat that we take out of that environment is beneficial to people's public health.
And if you are dealing with a rat infestation, pest control experts say you must get rid of them immediately. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention classify rats as pests. They warn that these rats can trigger health issues, transmit diseases, and manage and destroy property. Live in the newsroom, Carolina Estrada, KCRA 3 News.
It's good to see some really smart people are on top of it. Carolina, thank you.